Hey, I'm Dermot Kennedy, and I'm taking you through the video for my single, Kiss Me. Enjoy. So I think the main inspiration for Kiss Me was, I was reading a novel at the time called Tender is the Night by F. Scott Fitzgerald, and I knew the production of this song was going to be upbeat and feel a bit lighter and sort of more poppy than things I'd done in the past. And so I was so determined for the subject matter to be sort of deep and heavy, and there's a lyric in the chorus that says, whatever may come somewhere deep inside, there's always this version of you and I. And so I like that idea of the best version of a relationship never being lost, no matter how difficult it gets. So that's kind of where it comes from. So kiss me the way. The inspiration behind the video is just that, in a sentence, ultimately, when the world's falling apart, love can still sustain you, you know? That even when everything is so chaotic, and that's sort of the idea of the video, everything just falling apart, you know, literally the world falling around you, and still love can kind of remain and just sort of keep you safe no matter what's going on. The main thing for me doing videos is that they're accommodating for me and patient, and like, as a musician and not an actor, it's like I'm trying to bring my song to life, that's what they're trying to do, and so you really have to kind of meet each other halfway, you know, where I'm really way outside my comfort zone and they're way in it with me, and so they understood that. As an artist, I've always written these songs that feel big and feel like they have all this imagery, and so I think it can be quite disappointing when a music video doesn't match that, you know? Like, you always want to bring things to life in the most kind of, not even epic, but just like the most powerful way possible. And so with them, I just thought we had a similar vision, and they just wanted to kind of, you know, like when you collaborate with somebody, you want them to be as excited as you are. And yeah, they just brought a lot of enthusiasm into it, and I appreciated that too. So the first time I met ABCDCD was in Mexico City. And it was a real baptism of fire, because for me, it was like I was on wires for a lot of the video. I think, to be honest, in videos, like I said, it's easy for me to get awkward. And so whenever there's a physical challenge, that to me is kind of fun. And that can kind of trigger a different part of my brain where I kind of, that was the most fun, yeah. And when I think back, it's like, it's crazy to think back. We're essentially like on a big, huge, truss off the front of a truck and going down a field and like on the wires hanging off the thing, and yeah, it was mental. Like I couldn't sort of describe it better than that. It was mad. And then it became clear very early on that unless you drive fast, this is going to be very sort of boring and look weird, and so the guy just had to drive faster. But then the field was very bumpy, so it was not easy. I think sometimes, anytime I see a movie that moves me, or even if I listen to a song that I think is particularly powerful, like, it just puts me in my place, you know what I mean? It brings me back to the present moment. It makes me sort of text somebody I've been thinking of. It makes me reach out to somebody. It makes me live a bit more sort of presently. It makes me sort of, yeah, it just brings me back to center a little bit. So yeah, I hope it does that. Hey, I'm Dermot Kennedy, and I hope you enjoyed going behind the scenes on my video for Kiss Me. Thank you for watching.